What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when you are unable to join a Roblox game on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, while using your mobile device, make sure to close the Roblox app, as well as other applications that are running on your device. On iOS devices, simply swipe up to open the app switcher, and swipe up again to close all of these applications. When this is done, open up your native settings application. Here, in the general section, navigate to your storage settings. It might take a couple of seconds to load your storage information. Make sure that you have at least 1 GB of storage left on your device, as Roblox, especially when loading an experience, will require some free storage on your device to load the Roblox games. You can offload unused apps or delete watched movies to ensure you have enough storage left. Next, search for Roblox in your storage settings. Here, tap on Offload App. This will clear the Roblox app cache and reinstate the application as if it was reinstalled from the App Store. On Android devices, you can clear the Roblox app cache in your system settings. Next, head back to your general settings and select VPN and Device Management. Here, make sure that your VPN is currently not connected. A VPN can be helpful, but it will, in a lot of cases, prevent you from properly loading a Roblox experience on your mobile device. The last step in your general settings is under Software Update. Here, make sure to download the latest update in case there's one available to you. After downloading the update, restart your device in order to install it. You can then try to launch a Roblox game on your mobile device to see if you're able to join the game. If you still face issues, then head back to your device settings. On iOS devices, navigate to General and then Date and Time. Make sure the Set Automatically option is enabled. In some cases, you won't be able to join a Roblox game if the date and time is set incorrectly on your device. When this is done, make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. Open up your browser of choice and open a new web page, or use a speed testing site or application such as Speedtest. Here, you can preview your average up and download speed, which will allow you to see if you have a stable network connection. You should switch your connection from cellular to Wi-Fi if you notice any connection issues. Lastly, make sure that your Roblox application is up to date. Open up your Google Play or App Store and look up Roblox. Proceed to download and install the latest update in case there's one available to you. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.